This is big. This is a huge main event, and we are so live, just like that right hand of R-Truth.
That was a desperate right hand by R-Truth, but it was an effective one. Cena flat on his back after that shot.
Cena got his lights dim from that big right hand of R-Truth. R-Truth running on guts and adrenaline.
Cena certainly wasn't expecting that, and I don't think Cena was expecting this type of offense out of R-Truth at this point in the match.
R-Truth going right back to the head of Cena. The right hand, too close.
Oh my gosh, a big power
hip lock. R-Truth now, you can feel the momentum changing.
John may be hurt here.
Another shot to the head of Cena.
What a surge of offense from R-Truth. Is R-Truth headed to Extreme Rules?
Anybody's ball game here. Who will face Miz in 3 weeks at Extreme Rules? Who will leave here tonight as the number one contender for the coveted WWE title?
Cena. And I don't know about you guys, but I feel a little bit of a momentum shift here. Do you?
Absolutely.
Whoa, and Truth is going to put Cena away.
Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Another momentum shift. Things are going back John Cena's way.
R-Truth tried that right hand again. Couldn't find his mark. And now John Cena has seized the moment with his power. Well, that's a...
I can't see you.
Cena's five knuckle shuffle.
I can't see you.
WWE Champion.
The Miz and Alex Riley assaulting both R-Truth and John Cena, interrupting this final phase of the five-man gauntlet match. Now what?
Somebody's got to get...
We got chaos here between as Miz and Alex Riley decimate R-Truth and John Cena.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has ruled this bout a double disqualification.
Well, that's a...
I don't know about that decision. How
some of the controversial, I would suggest.
Well, it looks like there's a double disqualification, which means both of you are losers. Which means the both of you can go to the end of the line because there is no number one contender.
How fair is that?
Hang on, it seems we have an email from the anonymous general manager. Anonymous Raw General Manager says, you're right, Miz. There is no number one contender for the WWE title. Wait, hang on. Oh, it says that's because there are now two number one contenders. He says the WWE Championship match at Extreme Rules will be a triple threat match between The Miz, R-Truth, and John Cena.
Oh, Miz, I lay. Here we go. Cena and R-Truth now having time to recuperate. Now they're looking for retribution. Miz, the champion, deposited it outside. All right, he needs his attitude adjusted.
And an attitude adjustment for Alex Riley from John Cena.
Cena with a hostile takeover on Miz's corporate VP. And the two number one contenders for the WWE title. standing alone in this ring.
Wow. Well, John Cena and R-Truth, a triple threat match.
Both of these guys, tremendous match.